guys, welcome back. This is my 10th vlog. Thank you for all you viewers. And hold on. Yeah. Back there we made a fire. And it was a good fire. We made it so quick. I don't know how we did it. Ain't this such a pretty view? That's beautiful. But now we're just heading back. It's like 6:35 or something like that. So we're heading back. And get back to you when we're at the house. So see you there. This is my stuff. So yeah, see you at the house. Just want to show you guys that. Ain't that so pretty? Sorry about my shakiness, but I'm a little hungry. Pretty though. There's my cousin walking. He's wearing a huge coat for some reason. I'm just wearing this and shorts and boots. There's my stuff. See there. There, guys, where the buildings are. You can barely see them. That's where we're going. So, yeah, see you there. I don't know if the fishing videos came up, but that is the spot where I caught the fish. And over there is the spot, too. I just didn't want to film it, but, yeah. So, yeah, there's my fishing pole. And me and Justin tried to make hooks out of fishbone that we found. I guess, like, a raccoon took it or something. And so we got some in the bread bag. And we're going to try to make it at the house. Sorry I can't film my face, but my hands are full. So, yeah, see you at the house. Look at that. That's Justin where we started a fire. It's pretty funny. But, yeah. Almost at the house, guys. The house is up there. It's going to be there in a second. Sorry I'm videotaping like this. But, yeah, we're going to be there in a second. So, there's the house, guys. Oh, about fell. But yeah, we're almost there. See you there. And now I'm going to actually videotape my face. Sorry about that. But yeah. Fish bones. Now I'm videotaping my face. And then you like that a whole lot more. Probably steadier. But yeah, I'm just going to drop this right there. Now we're just going to pet the bug. To pet the dog. I don't know why I said bug. But yeah. This is a deaf dog. He's deaf. Can't hear me. But he barks. Look at Buddy. He's a big dog. Yeah. Hey, Buddy. That's his name. So, yeah, we just found him. We just found him down there at the creek. And it's pretty cool. And there's Buddy. He's big.
That's what I hate about it. Like,
really hyper. We don't know what he is. I got terrible lighting. My cuz over there. But I'm at my nan's house. And her lighting sucks. Even grabbed me in the bad spot. Cuz gonna chase me because he's a weirdo and mean. I'm trying to make a vlog, but it's 7:08 now. Probably like 7:10 actually. Now he's gonna throw me. He just threw that at me. I'm gonna throw it back at him. We're alone, so you know we're not the good kids when we're alone. But
hey.
We're gonna end the vlog early. Just because
I'm at
Nana's house.
No.
And I don't have good lighting and it's gonna be really dark.
Okay.
Now we're going to Jason's house to annoy him.
He had a migraine.
He lives about a mile away. He lives this is Nana's house and he lives way over there at that house. So about a mile away. I'd get mad if you stare at my camera. What? But is this an old truck or what?
Dude, I made out with
it. I think it is. Justin made out with it. Ain't that great?
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
I will.
I didn't mean to.
Love you, truck. It is a F-150. I don't know what kind of truck it is. He's doing laundry, so let's annoy him. He just gave us some funnel cakes. So we're eating it in the middle of the driveway. Don't take all of it. You took the good part. Okay, get back to you when it's done. So guys, I'm going to end the vlog here. So see you next time on Jacob's Survival. And I cannot videotape the sunset, but the moon's out. So here you go. Right there. Vehicle coming. But see you next time on Jacob's Survival. Propane Plus.